In. Gotta protect that.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess the compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere. Here come Chester's boys.
Another agent! Take him out!
Come on.
can't believe I gotta get all the way down there. to find another way across. And he dares to preach to me about the bridges. Find a way up. Thank you.
made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Edgar? Are you there?
Shit.
You're a dead man!
Carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Oh! Sounds like Edgar.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay. Very subtle, Chester boy. No one spots you.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.